Environment One system gave us options that we did not have in building a subdivision in this terrain and all. With a septic system, we found that if we had had to put that on this lovely golf course, you'd had to have your lateral lines back in the back part of the lot, which would be facing the golf course. When you have lateral lines, you can't put the sprinkler systems over them. So it made it much simpler for us to do this system than any other way we could have done it.